Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. Once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat, a few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
This way, boys! How's it looking, Captain?
Looks like you got about a quarter of them. Keep it up!
I'm trying!
Thank you.
Say, John, get out of there!
I'm moving!
Are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out.